Good evening.
Does anyone here like Nirvana? Nirvana fans out there, yeah? Well, then you're in luck. We're gonna do this for Kurt Cobain.
Sure.
I just want a quick shout out, though, to Lane Staley. He also died on this day, 8 years after Kurt Cobain. Alice in Chains. Yeah, he was really cool, and it sucks that he's gone. But tonight's about Kurt. Two,
three, four. Teenage gangsters pay them well. Now I'm born and old. Cell phone pouring, judges judge. I tried hard to have a father, but instead I had scream whenever you can show.
Grandma, take me home. Grandma, Shoot his gun, but he knows not what it means. the slide on his home screen. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you.
Unfucking call.
Thank you.
One day when I was lost.
Yeah, but you know what? They got some fucking crazy
calling. Living in the side for me. One day when I was lost, they hung him on a cross. Hung him on a cross for me. He hung his head and died. He hung his head and died. Hung his head and died for me. One day when I was lost, they hung him on a cross. They hung him on a cross for me. One day when I was lost, they hung him on a cross. They hung him on a cross for me. He's coming back again. He's coming back again. He's coming back again for me. One day when I was lost, they hung him on a cross. He's coming back again for you and me.
Light my candles in our days, 'cause I found love. Yeah.
so this this next song is actually the last song that Kurt Cobain recorded with everybody in Nirvana before he died. It's called You Know You're Right.
I will never follow you. I will